Hello, my name is Jamal.
And I am Sheena Jones.
We are so glad that you decided to join us here at the First Pentecostal Church of North Little Rock, whether in person or online, for a time of worship and the Word.
We have a few announcements that I would like to share with you for this week and as well as a few announcements coming up.
Wednesday at 7 p.m., our Spanish-speaking ministry will be having their service at our North Hills campus.
Nos gustaría invitarlo a estar con nosotros en el servicio de habla hispana este miércoles a las 7 p.m. Cada semana después del servicio tenemos una cena especial preparada para usted y su familia. Nos vemos el miércoles por la noche. No falte.
This Thursday, we'll be opening our Young Mothers group to get ready for the school year. Friday at 10:30 a.m., our Kingdom Builders ministry will be meeting in the chapel. This Friday evening, there will be no Connect Juniors event. The Connect High School group will be having a back-to-school bash at the field. There will be games and giveaways with big prizes. You won't want to miss it. Connect College and Career will be having a devotional, the location to be determined.
On August 20th, Evangelist Cornelius Williams will be ministering to us at our back-to-school revival. Make sure you add this event to your calendar.
If you are watching online on our Facebook or YouTube channels, make sure you like, share, and subscribe to stay connected to all the exciting things happening around FPC.
If you are a guest with us, you should have received a welcome folder. Inside of this welcome folder is a Connect card. If you will, please just take a couple of minutes and fill out this information so that we can get better acquainted with you and also know how best to serve you. On the back of the Connect card is a prayer covering. If you will, fill out this card, and this week and forward, our church will pray over your needs.
If you are watching online, please visit fpcnlr.com/guest card to complete this information.
On behalf of the First Pentecostal Church of North Little Rock, we are honored that you chose to worship with us. At this time, please stand and let's worship the Lord together.
Scripture reading comes from Acts chapter 2, verses number 38 and 39. It says, "Then Peter said unto them, Repent and be baptized, every one of you, in the name of Jesus Christ, for the remission of sins, and ye shall receive the gift of the Holy Ghost." It doesn't stop there. It says, "For the promise is unto you and to your children and to all that are afar off, even as many as the Lord our God shall call." Amen. Are you thankful that the Lord is still calling people today? Come on, why don't you clap your hands and give the Lord a shout of praise. Worship with us tonight. Come on, has anybody come to give the Lord praise tonight? Come on, have you come to worship His name? Come on, why don't you come on down to this front? Worship with us.
Wonderful, wonderful, Jesus is to me.
Sing wonderful. Hallelujah. Sister Kayla's son here, 9 years old, Jace, got the Holy Ghost this morning. Come to get baptized in Jesus' name. Now, Lord, at the obedience of your wonderful, holy, and righteous word, we now baptize him in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of all of his sins.
Run!
with the worshipers. Say, help me praise the Lord. Come on, turn to somebody and say, help me praise the Lord. Come on, find somebody. Help me praise the Lord. Help me praise the Lord. He's worthy to be praised. Come on, find someone. That's a way to praise him. He inhabits the praises of his people. Oh, yes. Thank you for it, God. Thank you for it, God. Thank you for it, God. Thank you for it, Lord. Habits is the praises of his people. And I just have a feeling that when we praise him before we even get the answer, that that's taking praise to another level. I wonder if there's anybody in the house, you got a sickness in your body, you got a loved one you want to see back in church. Amen. You got a financial need or whatever it is. I wonder if we couldn't take about 15 seconds and just praise him like he's already done it. What would you do if God answered that prayer? And make a funnel and just thank God for answering the prayer. Come on. I feel it raining in the house. I feel it raining in the house. I feel it raining in the house. The other sun high. If you feel a witness in the Holy Ghost and you're standing between the pews, I want you to step out in the aisles. You that are around this front, I want you to move around if you feel a witness in the Holy Ghost. Devil, take your hands off of. Oh, yes, God. Fill him with the Holy Ghost. Shut up. yeah. We believe you, God. We believe you, God. We believe you, God. Yes, God. We believe you, God. We believe you, God. Somebody and say, shake their hand and say, welcome to the party. Welcome to the party. This Holy Ghost party. Yes. Ushers, if you'll come and receive the evening offering, we'll give you people an opportunity to get blessed. Lord, we thank you for all the rich blessings of living for you and having this Holy Ghost. God, we're grateful that you let us come to church on another Sunday night to lift up the name of Jesus Christ. You're worthy, O Lord. You're worthy, you're worthy, you're worthy, you're worthy, you're worthy to be praised and to be exalted. Oh, yes. Thank God for the Holy Ghost prayer meeting before church, 6 o'clock. It's a great time of prayer. This coming Tuesday, 6:30, prayer begins here in the auditorium. So don't miss the opportunity. You know, I went into the prayer room tonight, and I spent my time praying. And I said, God, I want to be like that leper. 10 got healed, and 1 came back. I want to be the one, and FPC is that one tonight. We want to come back to say, well, go ahead and say it.
Thank you.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Yes. I see Sister Watson waving that fan to the Lord. Brother Watson thinks he's going to leave. He ain't going to leave. Yes, 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 yes. Well, you ought to shout sometime. For shouting ushers. Thank God for shouting ushers. Y'all gonna do a run around?